Okay, if you follow my Twitter, you saw my tweet about this secret video, and you would have seen it's I'm messing around with 3D. I'm trying it out, and messing around with it, I figured out something, and I'm gonna try and apply that to this video. So, this video is using YouTube's 3D option, but it's not actually a 3D video. That's why this part might look weird. What you have to do is click on the little 3D, and I'll show you. That's what you'll be doing on your, and click on 3D options. Click on select viewing method, change viewing method, go to no glasses, and now select left only or right only. So you'll see one side of the frame or the other side of the frame. And for most of the video, there will be no difference. Actually, most of the video, there will be a difference because we use two GoPros on the bikes, and select left, it will be one GoPro, right will be the other GoPro. So you get to decide which video you want to watch. Amazing. Okay, so we're trying some new angles. Trying this ridiculous setup. And then we're also, I have a chest mount, which I'm gonna be wearing. So we'll see how that works. See how that works. So Scott's gonna be wearing this helmet with this camera facing backwards towards me. Yeah, similar to that, but a much wider angle of view. And then I'm gonna be wearing this, looking forward at them. So we'll try it out. There's Lily in the background. That side.
like thinking about where I was and like, I'll just watch him. It's funny. Because you were doing pretty good most of the time. It was like looking like right at me. I know, but it's just funny.
From looking straight to looking.
Yeah, you're like, I'm just gonna look a little bit over
going
that
down too soon. I wanted to try and get you to come up closer so that you get to know it's time.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah. Since I had you a little bit more, you can talk as much.
Oh, yeah, I wanted to add a symbol.
Tim?
Yeah, Tim. Get in between the cameras and clap. That's right, you can't really. Well, they have. They're such wide angles like this. There you go. Alright, now you got a sync signal.
We are trying two new angles. Tim has it facing forward on his head, and I am wearing the chesty backwards. So we'll try that. Tim is already. Camera, thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Phillips missed one.